About to take out my Bantu knots. So you can see they're going in a certain direction. They're going that way. Cause I like when my hair, my curls fall into my face, and the rest of my hair is curling back. So I'm gonna pin it up and have my hair coming down, as you've seen in one of my previous Bantu knot videos. Cause that's the only hairstyle that I like to wear with my Bantu knots, cause they look nice. Okay, I'm just gonna put a little bit of olive oil in my palms and my fingertips, just a little bit. Like, you can see. Oh well. Just a little bit. It's like a smaller than a penny. Just gonna put it in my fingertips and my palms. I'm just gonna start taking my hair out from back.
Chillin' in my beam. dreamer, listening to ether, bumping through your speakers. Know I got the ethers, rockin' don't stop. I keep the rockin' don't stop. I'm bangin' them beats, you know I rock the hip hop. Freeze!
You know who it is. You know who it is. It's me, snitches.
Smoke good, eat good, drink good, feel good. Coming to the club, stuntin' like you should. My shit on fire, I don't need no gasoline. I'm coming through your block, put the new two-seater. Bring me along, man. The Sandman. When I drop beats, I'm the one-man Batman. Cash rules everything around me. Dream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, shout.
Freeze! You know who it is.
It's me, snitches. Vida loco, blanco popo. Si me la foto, that Bentley spoke. Benzolito. If I'ma shoot that act like a frito. Sniffing like oil, yeah, tryna be so sad. Tryna act tough, but that's off like those. I ain't gotta shoot ya, I could just choke ya. You tryna make paper, I could just show ya.
Freeze! You know who it is. It's me, snitches.
Chillin' in my beamer, listening to ether. Bumpin' through your speakers, know I got the ethers. Rockin' don't stop, I keep the rockin' don't stop. I bangin' them beats, you know I rock the hip hop.
Freeze! You know who it is.
Smoke good, eat good, drink good, feel good. I'm coming to the club, stuntin' like I you should. My shit on fire, I don't need no gasoline. I'm coming to your block with the new two-seater. Bring me along, man, call me the Sandman. When I drop beats, I'm the one-man Batman. Cash rules everything around me. Dream, get the money, dollar, dollar bill, shout.
Freeze! You know who it is. It's me, snitches.
Not as curly as I liked, so I definitely pinned some underneath because I didn't like how it looked because it wasn't curly enough. Maybe I'll take it back out, I don't know, but for right now, I'm going to keep it underneath. Kind of like those flat tops from the back of the day. You can wear like a headband with it if you want. I do that sometimes. Looks kind of like Lucy Ball from I Love Lucy. Yeah, I'm not going to do that today. So that's kind of like a simple updo you can do. Bantu knots. Right there. Let me tell you about my highlights real quick. It's from Clairol. It's textures and tones designed for women of color. And apparently it has no bleach in it. That's what the lady at the store told me. So this is the color that I use. It's honey blonde. I don't think you can tell, you know, as good since it's really curly. But when I press it in a week, I'll definitely put up a video and you can see the real color of my hair now. And if you like it, this is, it's really good. Of course, when you dye your hair dries out, it tends to dry out. So you have to keep your hair moisturized. You have to start using some kind of oil or grease, like olive oil or something like that. I know you don't want to have a lot of buildup in your hair, but you have to do that for a while till your hair, you know, gets back to its usual texture. Yeah, I wash my hair after I put the dye in, and I just did the Bantu knot, and this is what I have right now. I like it. If anybody else doesn't like it, then it's just, you know, your style. That's okay. Let me show you what I put on my lips real quick. I have this pencil from NK. Don't know what it is, but it goes on smoothly, so I like it. And I just put some on the corners of my lips and in the edges. Like a nudist car. Kind of matches my skin complexion, my lip complexion, really. And then I just put a little bit of this on the top. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put some of this on first. My lipstick I love. Too much, just a little bit. Don't worry, it's gonna come off. And then I put my lip gloss on, the lip lights from Bonbel. It's caramel latte, but it's like a nudish color. Okay. And put it on top. I usually take a napkin and go. You know, dab some of it off because I don't like it to be too bright. Well, yeah, that's how I'm gonna go for today. I hope you liked my tutorial, and if you have any questions or comments or anything like that, just don't be afraid to ask. And if you have any questions about the products that I use, then you can ask about that too. So keep looking out for new videos, and yeah, have a great day. I'm about to go to church. I'll show you my outfit of the day later, because I'm not fully dressed yet.